Hello, today I look like this, and I have found some funny things, because I had this top that says pretty please, and it's really funny, because, pretty fucking please. Anyway, I found another one to Veronica, my little brownie, on Instagram. And I found her one too, so we can be matchy-matchy in June. And I fixed a photographer, and she's really good and very cute girl. And I love it to be a girl that takes the shots and not a man, always a man. And then I got from my wife this other elderly mineralized skin finish from Max Future Mac. I use it a bit, so it's kind of messed up, but I really love it. I don't know if you can see, but anyway, I also got this top from H&M that I've been wanting, but I chopped it off because it had a funny fit, and I love it more when it's cropped, and I really goth today. I even have the black Mulilit jeans on, and on Wednesday me and Janet are going to watch Vadruna, Norse folk band, dark music band. For the first time they are playing in Sweden, and it's going to be so much fun, and these are kind of what they play. Anyway, they are one of my favorite bands, and I also have a lot of music from them in Vikings, and also the singer Selvik appeared in one episode, and I just, oh, isn't that Selvik? And I was like, oh, I'm going to see him soon. I've been waiting for this concert forever, it seems. I bought the tickets right away when they were released, because I need to see this band. It's like when I'm in a good mood drinking beer and I put on Vadruna, it's going to be a wild night. So I hope it's going to be fun, and I hope you're having a good day. And I really, really gothic today in a sloppy way. Bye.